My dear students of class 10, as this year you have started with a lockdown, so you have not started the practical yet. So though I want you to know about some of the activities that are included in your syllabus. So here is the first activity that I am going to demonstrate for you about the activity to perform the presence of stomata in the undersurface of the leaf of the terrestrial plant. So watch the video till the end and try to understand how to perform this activity. So my dear students, you can see I have taken some periwinkle leaves. Here is saffron stain that you have to use for this practical. I have taken a watch glass, taken a dropper, distilled water is here, and a dissection box. So you don't need all the apparatus from the dissection box, you need only the forceps for bringing out the epidermal layer from the leaf surface and the brush. So let's perform the activity. At first you select a freshly plucked leaf and then you take out or peel out the epidermis from this leaf with the help of a forceps. After peeling out the epidermis, you keep this epidermis in a watch glass with water, distilled water, so that this epidermis do not dry up. And then you can put a drop of the saffron stain and then you keep it for 2 to 3 minutes undisturbed so that the peels get stained. And then you select a peel that you think it is suitable and then you just place it over the slide and then you put a drop of glycerin and you gently put the cover slip over it and then you just watch under the microscope. My dear children, I hope you can see the microscope. I'm trying to show you the view of the stomata. So what do you observe under the microscope? It depends upon when are you plucking out the leaves and the conditions of the environment. So here you can see the stomata are closed because I have taken these leaves though in the morning nearby 10 o'clock, but it was too hot today. So the stomata was closed by that time as transpiration rate has taken place too high and the temperature is too high today. So the stomata got closed. And in case when you take these leaves in early morning hours or during the daytime in the morning hours, you will see that the stomata remain open. So this was the activity for the viewing of stomata in the undersurface of the leaves of the terrestrial plant. So my dear students, you have seen that the stomata that we viewed under the microscope are the stomata from a dicot leaf, that is periwinkle is a dicot leaf, dicot plant. So the stomata are having the kidney shape, the guard cells are kidney shaped. But in case of a monocot plant, if we perform the activity by using a monocot leaf, the guard cell will look like double dumbbell shape. So this is the basic difference in the structure of these two type of angiosperms.